Okay, is this working? I have to hold on. Okay, yes, that's good. Hello and welcome to Movie Reviews with Ate Babes. I'm Ate Babes. For those of you who don't know what ate means, in my culture, it's like older sister, older cousin. Because don't call me auntie, I'm not that old. You may be wondering, who is this Ate Babes? Well, I'll tell you. I am Filipino, I'm a nurse, and I love movies. And you want to know why? Because I have a daughter who's an actress. That's right. This daughter. Oh, wow. That's her on the Bumper Diaries. And there's me watching in the background. So, in my spare time, when I'm not busy nursing, my favorite thing to do is to Google my daughter and watch all her clips. Then, when I run out of clips, I go to the movies. And my third favorite thing to do is to be on my phone. I love to look at Facebook, YouTube, and now Instagram. I know the stories. So I put it all together and I make movie reviews for you. Get started, huh? Okay. Well, I've watched a lot of movies lately, but the one I most recently watched and I need to review is Eighth Grade. Okay, so I decided to watch this movie because I'd already seen Mission Impossible and all the other good movies. So I decided to watch this because, well, my daughter was in 8th grade, so maybe I'll be interested. It's a coming-of-age story. Yeah. She's growing up. She's awkward. She's not as beautiful as my daughter. The thing you need to know about this movie, however, is how unrealistic it is. Oh my God, all those scenes with her and her dad, and she talks to him like that? Now, I know not everybody can be so lucky to have a perfect, angel, beautiful, wonderful, loving, caring daughter like mine. But you cannot let your daughter talk to you like that. I don't know why they make movies like that. They make the kids think that they can just talk to their parents like that. Oh my God, if I talk, my daughter talked to me like that, it make me so mad. And that's all I have to say about that movie. Thank you for watching Movie Reviews with Ate Babes. Don't call me auntie, huh? Hello? Hello? Oh, shit.